Hello friends, today we will discuss a new chapter that is reproduction in organism. First, the definition of reproduction. Reproduction is a process by which every organism makes a copy of itself. Every living organism makes a copy of itself. Like a human being gives a human, not a neem, not a plant. Like a neem plant gives a neem plant. Like that, a butterfly gives a butterfly. By reproduction, every organism have a life cycle from birth to death. The period from birth to natural death is called lifespan. Like a seed gives a plant, a plant then gives a seed, and then this plant will death, then this seed becomes a plant. The time period from birth to death is called lifespan, and a seed gives plant and a plant gives seed, then it will be continue the next generation is called life cycle. Without reproduction, life cannot exist. It will be continue generation after generation. In this chapter, we discuss first mode of reproduction. Reproduction is of two types. Then asexual reproduction. Then sexual, then vegetative reproduction. First, discuss the mode of reproduction. The mode of reproduction is of two types. It is first asexual, then sexual. Vegetative reproduction involves in asexual reproduction. Then every organism have a 3 types of reproduction: asexual reproduction and sexual and vegetative reproduction. In asexual reproduction, it only involves one parent. It involves only one parent. But in sexual reproduction, it involves two parents. Male and female. In this process, gametes are not fused because gametes are not formed. Gametes are not fused. But in sexual reproduction, gametes are fused. Like male and female parents to a number of chromosome and to a number of chromosome in female, then it gives n number of chromosome. It also gives n number of, it is a gametes. Then male and female gamete fused and gives a 2n number of chromosome. It will be called daughter cell. It is also called zygote. The male gamete and female gamete fused and gives 2n number of zygote. But in case of asexual reproduction, the mothers are 2n number of chromosome parent cell, then it also gives many 2n number of chromosome, because it contains, this will be the daughter cell. Because it involves mitosis process. It is the amitosis process. But it involves meiosis. Then it also called as agamogenesis. In asexual reproduction, gametes are not formed. But in sexual reproduction, gametes are formed. That is, male gamete and female gamete. Male gametes and female gametes. Then in asexual reproduction, the daughter cell are genetically similar because it does not transform, it does not transfer genetic material. But in sexual reproduction, genetic material transfer. So these daughters are genetically similar, but In this case, genetically dissimilar. So, in asexual reproduction, the daughters are genetically similar. So, it is also called as clone. Clone means all daughters are looking like parents. So, it is also called as somatogenesis. But in sexual reproduction, it is a complex process. It is also a slow process. Today we will discuss the introduction of reproduction and what is sexual and asexual reproduction. Reproduction is a process by which every organism makes a copy of itself. Then it is important the definition of reproduction. Then the period from birth to natural death of an organism is called lifespan. Then discuss asexual reproduction and sexual. In next part, we will discuss clearly the different types of asexual reproduction. Thank you all to watching my video. Like, share and subscribe my channel. If you like my video, then comment below.